Hi there, welcome back to the Amava Heritage Publishing. We continue on our topic. We said that we are a primary heritage publisher and our mission is to dig up research and publish and find life before conquest. We've published 5 books so far. The first book that we published is called Makoma, the legend of a great Xhosa warrior. We will talk about him at length on the 9th of September. It's his anniversary. He was killed on Robben Island on the 9th of September, 1873. He's a primary hero of the Xhosa and of the whole country, because he engaged the enemy in this part of the Cape for 30 years in serious combat and won some of those battles, and then delayed the conquest and the colonization of anyone beyond the Kai River. He did not want them to see that there's land beyond the Kai River. He did not want them to see that there's land in Lesotho. He protected his age mate, Moshoeshoe, at that time. He delayed the conquest of the people in KwaZulu-Natal, Sekhukhune land, and elsewhere in the country. So he deserves a place in history. So there's 2 books. The first book is called Makoma, the Legend of a Great Xhosa Warrior. And the second book that we published is also called Makoma. That one is called Makoma's Last War. It contains one war, which is Imfazwe kaMlanjeni, the War of Mlanjeni, 1850 to 1853. That was the longest that he fought in. Let's talk about Makoma then on the 9th. Let's meet again in this platform, and I will tell you a little bit more about Makoma. For now, you can go to our website, www.amavaheritage.co.za. Thank you.